11:22 and we are just strolling around the rest of Paris because we will be going back to our apartment at 2:30 to collect our bags. So we're just strolling around. Oh, and I painted my nails yesterday, by the way. The colour that I got from the department store, and I really like it. It's originally from, I think, Galerie Lafayette, which is the shopping mall that my mum really wants to visit, so we're going to try and find our way to there today. I'm not the best with maps or orienteering, so I'm going to try my best for us to find our way there. But yeah, we have stumbled. I don't really know what this place is called, but there are loads of these black and white like pillar things, and Michael and loads of other kids are enjoying jumping around on those. But yes, so that's what we're doing today. It's pretty chill. And then actually I might be able to bring you this evening. I'm going to see the Carnabys, so this will be an interesting vlog for you guys. But I hope you've kind of enjoyed the Paris vlogs. I'm sorry they haven't like been like amazingly up to scratch, but I don't know, I feel like I'm a bit out of touch with vlogging for a bit. But yeah, I hope you're enjoying them nonetheless. And I've got no makeup on today because I don't like travelling with makeup, so. Michael has just given me his jumper so he can run around a bit more. I think he's very happy to be here. He's a very energetic boy. I think watching him even tires me out. But yeah, that's the plan today, so I hope you enjoy it.
The face of a champion.
Let's see. Okay, let's see. You like the photo? Let's just show the vlogs. I guess it's a good photo. Yeah, I'm filming. We're just walking down this rather dark avenue. It's still like, we're still outside, but like the trees are quite close together when they meet. So, oh, I'm just gonna ruin my shot there. But yeah, it's so much cooler today, which is so nice. Like, it's really nice weather. Like, I'm not really the biggest fan of the sun. But yeah, it's really nice. I like it. It's like perfectly cool. And I can get away with wearing my jacket and skinny jeans. But yeah, it's a nice chill morning.
Yeah.
Okay. You're go.
Ever happened?
Did anyone and we're just crossing the road. Took us a while to get here. Eventually it was Mother's orienteering skills that got us here. I got us about like 3/4 of the way, I'd say. Yeah, so we're going inside. I think Mum was saying it was like their equivalent to Harrods. So yes, I'm looking forward to it. John Lewis and a Liberty, I'd say. But yeah, it's really nice and there's so much stuff here. And it's weird to see like Kath Kidson and then also Paper Chase behind me as well. But yeah, it's really nice. And there's an amazing view from the bathroom and the ladies' toilets, but I thought it'd be weird if I got my camera out there. But like, there's an amazing view. But it's raining, it's chucking it down outside, but it's so beautiful. And I think it's 2:05, and I think we're about like a 10-minute walk away from our hotel, if not less. So we're just gonna kind of chill here and then head back for 2:30. So yeah. Well, I had a Pam and app, and we are going back to our apartment now to get our bags, and then off we go back to Gare du Nord, so the station that the Eurostar comes through, and we're gonna hop on a train and go home. And I'm really quite sleepy now, so I don't know how I'm gonna survive till like midnight, because the Carnaby's. I'll probably get home after that. I don't know where the night will take me. But yeah, it's been really nice. It's nice to like see Paris like at this age, because I've come before when I was younger, but I didn't feel like I could fully appreciate it or properly remember everything. But yeah, it's been really nice. And I think 3 days is enough for me. Like, I'm ready to go home now. I also think it's partly because I came home from Norwich from working, like was at home for like a day, and then we went straight like in the early hours of the next day. So I haven't like properly been at home. So I'm looking forward to doing that and seeing friends and actually just relaxing. But yeah, it's been really nice. But yeah, it's been really nice. Commented on one of my older videos, which I think was about applying to university and A-level advice, and you asked me to do a video on my advice for doing A-level art, so that's what I'm doing today.